Ignatius 487 here, and welcome back. Found the fort that I need. It's right here. Fort Blue Blood. And I went, after I found it, I went back to the Imperial City to get my training, my armor training for my current level. So now we're all set. I can't repair magic items yet. I have to get up to 50 for that, I believe. What they call journeyman. Come on, man. Got it. Where'd I get him? It's not too bad. Can I reach the lever? Nope. See? These always kind of amuse me because I can fit. Maybe not with my pack and everything, but I mean I would be able to fit through that if I really tried. It's not that prohibitive. Dang it. Got it. Let's go. Trying to be quiet. Oh no. Do you go back and forth? Is that a thing that you do? It's probably a little bit too easy in terms of the setting. But I like this for now because I'm just trying to get the quests done. Ooh, that's a nasty trap. Look at that. Nasty. I've been killed by traps like that before in this game, which is a little sad, I guess, frankly. My head has a nice little gentle throb. Is it gonna work? I don't know if it's gonna work. Nice. Okay. Oh, damn. I see you up there. Oh. Come on. Nope. I know that you're here. But where did you go? Fuck it, let's just go. Oh man, I thought the game froze up right there. That was weird. Yay! I gotcha. Is there a... Oh. No. Yeah. Very good, repair hammer. Those are fun. I like the springy method of the chains. Boom. 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 I'm so sleepy right now. Okay. Very nice. Doorway. Damn it. No, that's where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Minutes left. Shit. Get out of here. What? Oh, yeah. There are boxes here. Proceed with this. I guess we'll just take him out. Naughty. Naughty, naughty, sir. Yes. Oh, that's pretty awesome, yeah. Did you get stuck in the door? Nice. Don't need any of that. Nope. Old wooden door. Come on, you guys. Oh, no, wait. That'll work. There we go. You're down. You down, yo. What you got? Come on, warlord. Huh? Wrecked. Nice armor, though. Steel armor. Yeah. Alright. I don't know if I'll need... I don't know what I need it for. Sure for something. Hi. Oh, no. Don't fall down. Go across, matey. Eight minutes. Two. Dancing time. Dancing time. That's cool. That's nice. You got a little pitcher for your tap ale. Ale tap house. What's it called? Tap house? I guess. It's just, we're getting there. Like, it's the green arrow that we're looking for. Needs a key? Oh, okay. Oh, good. I'm glad I took the key off of that dude. You're dead, sir. You have nothing of value that I need or want. It's weird. Yep. Gigas. Okay. Hey. I was just fucked. There you go. That looked like a headshot. Is it L? Whoa. Nope, no headshot. But you know what? I'm okay with that. You know, it's cool. Oh no. Just fucking do it. All right, great. Took it because I'm a dum dum. What? Mandolins? Okay. I found an amulet. Ah. Right.
Look, just stop right there, all right? I can't let you leave with that amulet. I need it right now.
Why do you want the
I
amulet?
took the other one, and that should have been enough. I shouldn't have to go through all this just to get rid of her. It's not even as if I was going to keep it forever. I was going to give it back to her once I'd gotten what I wanted. That's not so wrong, is it? Once she
Yeah.
helped me advance out of that place,
She's all like
then she could have it back.
messed up in
Why
the
did she
head,
have to get in
dude.
the way? Why are you trying to ruin everything?
By the way, I'm sure you guys know this already, but you always want to kill the caster before you kill anyone else in the party. Always. Now, I don't really do that in D&D because it's just not my style. Wizards are really like sometimes if the wizard gets into a bad position, then you know it's okay. Go all out after the damn wizard. But in general, wizards don't do that, so it's a little trickier to get them to be taken out. Like I haven't had any group focus on the wizard. One, because I can pretty much tell you the wizard would die. Does this go out? Send me outside? Oh, nice. All right. Sweet. Just take me outside? Yeah. All right. We're gonna go back to. Stop it. Stop that right now. We go back to right here. We go try this in real quick before the end of the vidya. And then we'll do. Well, actually, I'm probably gonna go to bed. But. Had a lovely D&D session. Thought I could record one or two videos after it, but it turns out that's not gonna happen. Not happening. Stupid. My mother, when I was growing up, we had this clock that would chime every, I want to say that it was every 3 hours. I don't know. It seemed like it might have been every hour. It would do that opening do thing, and then it would give you rings for however many hours there were on the clock. So the one should give you one. If it should give you two, etc. I don't know if this is the right place for me. It is not. This building is jacked. Going upstairs? Yes. Yes. There you are. No!
Nothing has changed, child.
I have the. Yeah.
Silence the hands that betrayed and took what was mine. Then let me have the stone so that the.
Sweet. Did you just.
Ah, child, I thank you for helping
me. Yeah.
With the voices quieted for now, the words you seek have come. Though I must warn you, I've seen it will be up to you to decide the fate of many. Life and death are.
That's cool, I guess.
Take care.
Good deal. All right. Well, until next time, guys. Bumblebee Tuna.